Hi, I'm Garrett Georgeson, Materials Application Engineer at MTS Systems. Today we'll cover the basics of a bend test, which is used to determine the flexural properties of a material. Bend tests can be broken down into two different categories, three-point and four-point bend tests. These are often performed in order to acquire data about the sample, such as flexural stress and strain. Depending on what standards you're testing to, samples may vary between plastics, ceramics, metals, and more. For this test, we will be using three main pieces of equipment: a load frame, a load cell, and a bend fixture. Our MTS Criterion C43504 load frame is equipped with an MTS 2.5 kN load cell. The fundamental bend fixture is attached to the load cell and the base of the frame. To measure deflection, we will be using the frame's crosshead encoder. Alternatively, we could use MTS's 63206 displacement gauge to measure sample deflection. The equipment we are using today is set up to meet standards ASTM D790 and ISO 178. MTS has the capability to meet the requirements for a variety of bend test standards. The specimen is placed in the testing area and centered under the upper fixture. To assist with this, our bend fixture has integrated alignment pins. After the test is complete, we can remove the specimen from the test space and return the load frame to its original position. Once in the review screen, we can export and analyze our results. Thanks for watching, and if you haven't done so already, please watch our other MTS videos.